friends, Hal here. Today we're going to talk about practicing the guitar and what you should be practicing. At the beginning of learning how to play, everything is going to be technical. Learning how to play a chord or learning how to play notes. Right? So just do whatever you can do and learn how to play well. When you get going a little bit, you'll have maybe a song under your belt and you'll need to do a little bit of technical exercise, for instance. This is a simple chromatic exercise. Or you can practice a chromatic exercise. Those kinds of exercises develop your left hand, the strength in your left hand. It also develops the coordination between your right hand and your left hand. Another thing to do is to practice things that you already know. And that's always fun because you don't have to think about it too much. Another thing you want to do is you want to actually practice something that you haven't done before or that you're not very good at. So you actually focus on the majority of your time learning something new or learning something difficult or working on a difficult passage. So you've got those three things. You've got a technical exercise, you've got things you already know, which I call review, and then you've got new stuff, whatever it is, a new part of a song or a part of a song that you need to work on and that you need to memorize or just practice and get better at. If you're practicing for half an hour, only spend about 5 minutes on technical and then spend about 10 minutes on review, things that are fun, and then about 15 minutes on new things. And if you do that every day, you're going to progress really well, you're going to keep up on your old songs, and you're going to progress technically also, which will be really good. Now, if you want to just devote half an hour a day to practicing, and then let's say you get done and you think, I can play some more, then play whatever you want to do. Work on whatever it is that you feel like. But if you have those three things covered every day, you're going to practice really well, you're going to progress really well, and you're going to feel good about whatever you do on the guitar, and you won't quit. Okay, thanks. We'll talk to you later.